Hey everybody, this is Adam out here at Blind Hillbilly Strength, and today I'm out here at the Frog Bottom Fitness Center. That's what I call my garage gym out here, and we are working today on some training for Star City Strongman. If you signed up for Star City Strongman and you're trying to see what kind of training the other guys are doing, I'm out here training. I'm getting ready for you. Anyway, today one of the events in Star City Strongman is to load rocks up on platforms. And don't know how heavy the rocks are going to be, don't know how high the platforms are going to be. I've been using my yoke out here, and I don't know if you can see it, for some of the lighter loads. It's sitting at about 56 inches. I'm not quite sure how high this bar is, but this is what I'm going to lift to now. Now my rocks are outside because I don't want to throw them in here in the in this fabulous Frog Bottom Fitness Center out here. But I do have a sandbag out here. Now, a sandbag's a little harder than a rock because there's no way to grab it. Rocks will have little things you can grab onto. The sandbag's bigger for one. It may not weigh anymore, but it's bigger. And it's harder to get a hold of. There's no grips or anything on it. So, and it's floppy. It flops around a little bit with you where the rock don't move. So what I'm going to do, I've got about 140 pound or so sandbag here. I've never completely weighed it, so I'm not sure. I'm going to guess at about 140 pounds, maybe 150. I'm going to pick this thing up and just put it up here on the platform, which is my bar. That's the only platform I've got. I'm going to stick it up on the platform, and you'll kind of see how the rock or the stone lifting works. If you've ever watched Strongman, you've seen stone lifting in the contest. Anyway, give me a minute. I'll get down here, pick this thing up, and see if I can get it set on this bar for you. Let's see how this goes. Platform. I don't have to throw it over, so I'm not going to. It's up on the platform. And that's a little stone lifting practice with the sandbag here at the Frog Bottom Fitness Center for Blind Hillbilly Strength. If you get a chance, hit that like button for me. Give me some support here, guys. I'm trying hard for this contest. Help Team Pawpaw out right here by hitting the like button, hitting the subscribe button to see more videos. Leave me a comment to tell me you appreciate the hard training I'm putting in for an old man. And if you want to, share it so other folks can see that old blind people can still do crazy things. Y'all have a good night. Bye-bye.